coming, man. I'll be that boy too thin, aka they say.
I'm that boy Bride, you know what I'm saying?
I'm that boy, hey, y'all put it down.
I'm that nigga puppet. P-U-P-P wap. Persuasive,
nigga,
I'm bad as a motherfucker, too.
Got that new music coming out.
Yeah, we in your face right now, you know, letting you know what we got coming, you know what I'm saying? My boy B got an album coming here in the
band. Got that Social Power coming out, man. Got a lot of features on there. OE, I have Pastor Troy. Got DJ Trans on there. Went back in the day, got Rapping Forte.
Yeah.
Y'all remember that nigga? Y'all remember that nigga, boy? That's way back in the Two Short days.
And I got my album coming, hopefully, you know what I'm saying, be during the summer sometime. My album is called It Is What It Is. And all my features so far are all local artists, you know what I'm saying, all my homies. It's all in-house right now, you know what I'm saying, but I'm going to snatch a few cameos later on. But it's coming, so be on the lookout for that. But be on the lookout for that Social Power first, you know what I'm saying. Right now in the streets, my boy E got some shit floating around right now.
Yeah, a little mixtape just floating around, some shit I was making up. I'm just handing out in the hood right now, letting motherfucking ride to my shit.
Get yours.
That's what it is.
Yo, I'm up and coming, man, you know what I'm saying? I've been fucking off for a little bit, but guess who's back? Motherfucking right, nigga. I'm finna, hey, you already know, man.
Midway stand up, man. Midway stand up.
Nigga, I am Mr. Sunbury, you know what I'm saying? But one thing about it, man, I rep everything. I rep real nigga, and I'm on some real nigga shit. So this time right here, dog, I'm finna give this shit one big ass push. And if you're in my way, I'm pushing your ass down. So, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. My time, my turn, that's gonna be my album. You know what I'm saying? You know I'm gonna have all my niggas on there, you know what I'm saying? Or whatever, you know. I just want everything to be right. We gonna do this shit right. Fuck with this man right here, you know what I'm saying?
That's right.
We gonna keep this shit like this at 100, you know what I'm saying? But watch for the shit, nigga. But you ain't even gonna see it, cause it's coming. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna sideswipe y'all, nigga.
Yeah, shout out to the rest of the camp, too, for the whole camp in here right now.
Yeah, man, my boy E.T.
Shout out to that boy Black Sheep. Black Sheep Lockdown Free Sheep.
Yes, sir.
And Little Chopper. That's our future right there.
That's our little Jitty boy right there. That's the youngest nigga, the youngest and the newest member of the camp.
Chopper cutting it up. Little Chopper, y'all.
Yes, sir.
That nigga cutting it up.
Hey, gang, gang, we ain't talking about that nigga from New Orleans, nigga. We talking about a Georgia
Chopper. Boy Kush Pat. Look out for your boy Kush Pat. He coming hard. You gonna like him.
My boy Thrax, man, you know you my nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, shout out to that whole time.
Yeah, shout out to them all.
51.
Yeah, chicken, big hurt. Going on,
boy.
You
be? That's my nigga.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know. It ain't what
shout
it is,
that
man.
Boy Dookie out there. E-T.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about little Dookie. What's up?
Yeah. Hey, yeah, I picked up a little mixtape by the store today, too, by a local dude named 17 out there in Long, too. I don't even know exactly who you is, bro, but I checked you out and everything. I'm looking at your work, and I'm getting my ear for you. So, you keep doing you, too. You know what I'm saying? Hold our country down.
Oh, yeah.
Got it. Keep grinding.
Keep grinding.
You
don't
shine. Shout out to
them.
Shout out to them Glen County boys, too, man. Everybody over in Woodtown. My boy Kevlo. And all the Rico, all our boys over there doing your thing, Banks, all y'all boys, man, y'all hold me down, you know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout for that album, that mobilized music movement, you know what I'm saying? Hold us down.
Oh yeah, my cousin 380, love you nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hold it down, lady.
Hold it down, you know what I'm saying? Keep doing your thing, you a promoting ass nigga too.
Yeah.
But you know what I'm saying, my boy Dirty Red, you know what I'm saying? That's my nigga, you know what I'm saying? My boy Dirty Dollars, my boy Milk, man.
Shout out to my boy South Boy,
you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah,
he on the
album,
South Boy.
South Boy,
you know what I'm saying? Forgot my nigga.
Yeah,
Chevy P2 on the album. Yeah, Chevy P. Oh, yeah, we got Chevy P out there too. Phil Mob, you know what I'm saying? We and B got a track with him.
I know, man.
So, man, look here, man. We all over
the place.
We
got to send our shout out to CJ
Watt,
too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Check the website out. Videos for days, man.
For anybody right now who's trying to look, try to make any kind of name for yourself, get any kind of mark right now in this Southeast Georgia movement and what's going on down here in this neighborhood,
too.
And look
professional.
Look for CJ Watley. Check him out. He'll put you in the game.
I think he'll put you on.
And that's what's up with
that. Oh, yeah, that's my motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Jace Play, CJ, Triple J, and T. You know what I'm saying? My brother, y'all.
Make a move with mobilized music, too.
All right, Jacob.
It will benefit you.
Shout out to Lil Bun.
Oh, yeah, Lil Bun, man. Forgot about your cousin, Lil Walla. You already know, my nigga. You fuck with CJ, too. So you already know. Well, Bun, too. All y'all, nigga. You know what I'm saying? They're my cousins. You know what I'm saying? We do this shit, man. This shit is in the blood, man. This shit don't. We born with this shit.
But main thing up, y'all don't forget about the camp. We coming hard. We coming this summer. You know what I'm saying? Look out for that Social Power. And it is what it is. Hey, Midway, puppy on the way, bro. Y'all, he coming.
You already know.
I'm on that nigga album. I'm on his album. So you know it's going to be fire.
So you know what I'm saying?
Shit.
That's going to be fire. I'm on that.
Mobilize Music, we still in this bitch, hard as ever, you know what I'm saying?
Still doing it.
Everybody really holding us down, and all been there from day one. We see y'all niggas, we love y'all niggas.
Especially OG,
y'all
female,
whole bunch of y'all girls love them on them songs. Y'all know we gonna make some singles for y'all girls too. Yeah. We gonna have a nasty one for y'all too. Y'all might wanna take that shit home and put that shit for your old man. You know, we keep a little freaky shit for y'all too. But keep the shit hood. We gonna try to do shit for y'all women, you know what I'm saying? For a hard nigga, we just don't fuck with green ass niggas. So don't listen to our shit if you green. You know what I'm saying? But if you smoking green, you can listen to our shit, it's gonna sound better. But other than that, man, you know, we just trying to hold it down and keep this shit right and do it more professional this time, you know what I'm saying? Because we done been together, my nigga, about 15 years.
We had layers, man. We had layers.
They ain't never had no beef, you know what I'm saying? That's true shit.
It got to be better than what
we were. We motherfucking teenagers when we hooked up, bro. You feel me? Nigga, I ain't gonna tell you how old I am, but bitch, I'm grown. You feel me?
We went back to shit. We went shit elementary, nigga.
Yeah, I know, man. Way back, man.
Shout out to my boy GP.
Oh yeah, GP, yeah. GP, man. She's just GP. But y'all look out for us, man. Mobilize Music, keep us on deck, you know what I'm saying? We still going in, and that's what's up. And we got money to get, so we can't sit here all day.
Let us float through your ear.
That's what's up. Mobilize Music 2013.
YouTube, that boy E. DATBOI. E.
Be on your team. No, I mean, hey, yeah. What you know about a real G? I must admit, it's that boy E. Confirmated in the streets. Now for you bitches screaming police.